Alright guys, hope you guys have been enjoying my video so far. And I know my background got changed. I'm actually in my friend's house. And my friends and I, we are gonna recommend you guys today top 5 Korean snack which you have to try when you got to the Korea, or you can actually try when you go to Korean grocery store. I think it's all over the world, right? So we got a 5 snacks, and like it is pretty popular in Korea and very classic and everybody knows that. So let's call our friends. So alright, so this is Young and this is Hyunjun. So just introduce yourself.
Hello everyone in the world. Nice to meet you. It is first time to meet to each other.
안녕 얘들아.
Alright, so we're gonna try the 5 Korean snacks, which is it's pretty much really popular in Korea, right?
되게 대중적이죠.
대중적인. 그래서 뭐부터 먹어볼까요? What are we gonna try first?
약간 꼬북칩을 먹고 싶은데. 꼬북칩 맛 어떻습니까?
꼬북칩? So he's gonna introduce this snack first. So we're gonna and we're gonna try. So 설명 좀 부탁드립니다. 이거.
한국말로?
원어.
이건 한국말로 꼬북칩이라고 하는데 it means its shape is like turtle. 이거 꼬북칩이라고 다들 아시죠? 이게 되게 한국에서 되게 유명했잖아요. 이거 지금 콘수근 맛인데
지금도 유명하잖아요.
지금도 좀 유명한 거. 이거 약간 아는 사람은 아는 이게 좀 약간 매니아 과자입니다.
약간 힙한.
네. 네. 이걸 오늘 밤 먹어보려고 합니다.
Okay, so 이거 좋아하시나요?
아 저는 아 왜 그러지?
그래서 일단 냄새는 아 냄새 배고프다.
오 괜찮다.
아까 저녁을 먹었는데
후추 느낌이랑 좀 비슷한 냄새.
그렇죠.
So the inside it looks like this. And we honestly we just ate the dinner, but I'm already hungry.
좀 더 정확히 보여드리자면 여러 겹으로 이게 겹쳐져 있어가지고 식감이 되게 좋아요.
So it basically 4 layers of the snack. So you guys gonna try?
Okay, let me
okay.
try.
Okay, you.
Hey, you. 아, 되게.
진짜 맛있다 이거. 근데 하면 뭔가.
와.
그때 한 입에 못 걸면 매워. 그 정도가
좀 중독성이 있는 맛.
진짜 맛있다.
It's so addictive.
Really addictive. This is freaking good.
This is.
No.
이렇게
나눠주려고 욕심 거 아니야?
오케이, how does it taste? 이건 약간 식감이 별로 없는 것 같아. 그래서 texture is really yeah, it's soft.
Soft.
And
이게 일반적으로 약간 밀가루로 만들었고 이게 가루가 옥수수칩 가루가 이게 첨가가 많이 돼 있어가지고 기본적으로 약간 옥수수 맛에 가깝고 특기가 제일 좋은 건 일단 아까 말씀드렸다시피 식감이 좋습니다.
Texture is really good and it's quite salty. And it tastes like corn, right?
그렇지.
And what else? Sweet? It has sweet?
단짠단짠. 요즘 대세.
단짠단짠.
Top keyword.
You know, 단짠단짠 basically means sweet and salty.
Yeah. Sweet and salty. Sweet and salty. 단짠단짠.
Right? Right, so...
Keep that in mind.
Right, so next snack is going to be... Stop eating.
벌써 마무리한다고?
Yeah, we have to just explain the taste and we're gonna eat later.
Okay, yeah. 뭐 잠깐 다른 과자 먹기 전에 우리 힙까지 한 번씩 갑시다.
Trevi, you guys like sparkling water? We do love sparkling water. Sparkling water 좋아하나?
난 별로 안 좋아한다.
He doesn't like it.
좋아한대? 얘들아. 저는 좀 솔직한 편이라서 죄송합니다.
Okay, so next, you can choose.
한국에서는 삼겹살하고 갈비가 있으면 삼겹살을 본 적 없습니다. 그 이유는 갈비는 너무 맛이 강하기 때문에 맛이 좀 약한 거 생각으로 먼저 이렇게 입과식을 하고 점점 그 단계를 높여가는 그런 또 스텝을 밟으면 좋을 것 같다는 생각이 듭니다.
So it's basically it's really popular Korean snack and everybody knows that even my mom and father. It's been so long. Right?
It's just traditional snack.
Yeah, 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 yeah. Traditional yeah. snack and.
무슨 먹어야 되나?
Shrimp.
Shrimp.
Okay, let me try again.
It's really plain.
It's so basic.
Because we first tried the 꼬북치 first, right?
Ah, it's our fault.
Yeah, it tastes like, you know, you were lied.
실수였군.
So we made a mistake. But this is good. 갈매기가, you know, the seeker will like this snack. You know, when we do like this. Exactly. So we like, it has a song, right? It's a theme song, like,
yeah.
So, 니가 요, 소 anyway. Okay, so. Okay, let's just try another one. You guys done? Or, you
know,
eat more?
I'm done.
You're done?
Yeah, I'm not so bad.
I'm gonna choose one, the third one, okay?
Yeah.
So, I just wanna. Banana cake. Yeah, I choose banana cake. It basically is, banana paste, and it's pretty good, right? When we were super young, like we also get oldest did, we really like this. So this is a. It basically it says banana kick. I don't know why. It's kick. I don't know why. 왜 이거 kick인지 모르겠다. Yeah, let's open it up and we'll see.
Okay.
Wow. It basically smells like really sweet and. And it looks like this. Like, can you guys see this? It smells like banana. Like.
맵다. 제일 바나나에 가까운 과자가 아닌가 싶습니다.
And its texture, 식감은 약간. It's like. Very.
그 순삭, 순삭. 딱 먹으면 사라지는 맛.
Yeah, it just disappears right away.
순삭탕.
This is so good.
길이가 좀 아쉽네요.
왜 바나나 킬까?
So,
yeah.
What's your most favorite so far? 지금까지 최고로 맛있을 지금 이 세 개 중에서.
I would have to say it is.
Yeah.
꼬북치.
Yeah. I'll go this one.
I think this one.
Okay. You like the banana?
Yeah.
What about 새우? You know, ah. And also, 새우깡 looks like this. It's a very traditional snack. And so, let's just move on.
이걸 하자. 이걸 맨 마지막에 해야 되는 이유가 이게 진짜 한번 그 대란을 일으켰으니까.
아, 맞다, 맞다. 오,
그런 의미가 있다.
기승전결이 확실해.
So, the next one is 꽃갈콘, which looks like this. And also, this is also like money. 이것도 엄청 오래된.
그렇지.
Now, it is also so traditional snack in Korea.
Yeah, it's been so long. So, let's open it up. I don't know about the 꽃갈콘 in English. 꽃갈. It's like.
It tastes like corn.
Corn.
It looks just like this. So, we basically. When we were young, we did like. This.
Yeah.
And this. And this. So you basically do like this when you're super young and you eat like.
It's delicious. I ate it in school. It's a lot of food. The amount of food is a lot. The amount of food is a lot.
그리고 사실 이게 제가 오래된 과자인 만큼 다양한 맛이 있습니다. 하지만 이 맛, 이 매콤달콤한 맛이 한국에서는 가장 인기가 많은 꽃갈콘으로 알려져 있습니다.
So this is a spicy and sweet. Spicy and sweet. He said this is the most popular flavor of this snack. So it has so many different type of flavor.
왜냐면 자극적인 걸 좋아해.
자극적인.
Ha, then sweet, then so. Like food.
Yeah,
we like
that kind of food.
Yeah.
Okay, so let's move on to the next snack, which is honey butter chip. This is the last snack. The reason why we chose this one to introduce as a last snack is it came out at the time. It got sold out every single where, like, so. 우리가 애초에 구하지 못했어요.
맞아 맞아 맞아.
보기도
It was really 맞지. hard to get. Like everybody wants to try, and it was like
한 달을 넘었나?
이 과자가 진짜 높이 올라왔어. 가격이 그때 한 몇만원 했었어요.
왜?
어, 중고나라 같은 데서. 근데 진짜 구하기 힘들어가지고.
화살을 구하기 힘든 시절 아닌데.
그러니까,
진짜 구하기 힘들었어.
이게 냄새 파는 것도 있었죠.
냄새를?
그래. 장난, 웃기 말로 하는 건데, 뭐, 봉지에 담아가지고. 어. 허니버터 칩 담긴 냄새 파는 거. 사실 그런 게 있었다니까.
So this is basically really popular in Korea, the honey butter chip. Basically just honey and butter and chip. So let's open it up and now it's really easy to get. You can just.
Why is it always so hard?
So yeah, the inside of the snack, it looks like just, you know, it's potato chips. It looks like just regular potato chips, but the smell is awesome, right?
Wow, 이거 진짜 강렬하다 이거.
It smells super like sweet and salty and
super strong.
Yeah, like this. So yeah, let's dive into it. 와 이거 진짜 맛있다. 어쩔 수 없어. So good. This is crazy.
내가 진짜 좀 약간 안 죽는다. 근데 제가 이런 거 진짜 맛있다.
콧물 나.
내 구워도 좀 이런 게 있을까? 계속 손이 가는 거.
이게 이제 막 치토스 이런 거.
짱. 단짠 단짠.
단짠. Oh yeah, it's also basically 단짠, which is sweet and salty. It's more like sweet, right? 조금 더 뭐 조금 더 약간 단맛이 좀 강한 약간 그런 거. 식감은 거의 그냥 just regular potato chip, I think. The texture. 오늘 진짜 맛있다. 근데 양이 너무 작다.
이건 다 먹겠다.
이제 거의 없다 진짜.
Portion is we already finished it almost. It's really a problem in Korea, like 이 봉지에 너무 작게 넣는다, 과자를. So we actually complained a lot, like every Korean, but it's never getting better.
It's done.
He ate everything, like. Okay, so we tried, we actually recommend you guys top 5 Korean, you must try Korean snacks. In, you know, yeah, when you travel to Korea or when you are living in actually Korea, or if you want to try Korean snack, then you definitely want to check this out. And here's my last question to my friends. So what was your most favorite snacks in those 5? So 꽃갈콩 먹었었고, 허니버터칩, and 바나나킥, and 꼬북칩, 그 다음에 새우깡. So what was your the most favorite?
If you have some idea to visit here in Korea, I would say you have to taste it.
1번.
Honey or chip. It's so super sweet and so salty.
Really?
Yeah.
아, 이런 음식 진짜 개맛?
Super, super good.
And what about you?
난 이거.
바나나 킥?
왜냐면은 내 생각에는 바나나를 싫어하는 사람 없을 것 같다.
Yeah, nobody hates banana.
이거를 한번 먹어보면 되게 좋을 것 같고 그런 기회 제가 한번 먹어보면.
내 픽은 my pick is 꼬북칩. This is actually this is my personal favorite. So this is really rich, so good, it's so addictive, and it's 그 양도 좀 많고.
네, 맞다.
It's really kind of like, yeah.
해자.
해자, 해자. 해자 means like, you know. Okay, so we are about to wrap it up, and hope you guys enjoyed this video.
Yeah.
And you guys definitely have to try at least one of these Korean snacks, because these are so good. And
이거 못 먹어요. 이거 못 먹어요.
What about you?
다음에 또 봐요.
Okay, so hope you guys see you next time. Bye bye.
다음 주에 봐요.